Marlana, this love story we've written over the past 3 years is beyond incredible. Our story is my favorite love story. For the last 3 years, as I've pursued, admired, learned, and come to love everything that you are, the words I spoke to you on my 21st birthday have become more and more apparent. I was made to love you.
There has never been a more patient, graceful, and loving person in my life. You care for me gently and tenderly while leading me with complete strength and wisdom. I have never known a more humble individual. While I know we are still growing and learning much, I know you strive to love me the way our Father willingly and sacrificially chooses to love his children.
You, Marlana, have pushed me to pursue Jesus every day. You are a living, breathing testimony of his tender heart for me. I vow to grow in my relationship with you, to grow in my love for you and for him, to constantly grow as a man, a husband, a father, and as a son to the living God.
I love you. I adore you. I cherish you. I vow myself to you. I pledge my love to you and my commitment to you now and forever. Today we stand before one another as Holy Spirit bonds us in this beautiful unity which was set before time. I stand here with full confidence in this marriage.
Marlana, today I make a covenant with you, a covenant that will last for eternity. With the people we love as my witness, in all the words that I've said, I ask the Holy Spirit to bind this to my heart, to bring us together as one spirit, and to reconcile you to me, as the Father wants to reconcile his long-lost children back to himself. I love you, Marlana.
I trust you with my heart. I know you will tend over it ever so diligently. Now I give myself to you, and I hold nothing back. Again I say, I vow myself to you and my commitment to you now and forever. I am yours, and you are mine.